Hi everyone, how are you all doing? I hope you're good. It's nice to see you again. All right, my name is Mercy. Today I want to give you a teaching on how you can be able to fast track things for yourself in entering the new month. How you can be able to separate yourself from any evil that is going to happen in that new month and be able to block the negative vibration of the previous month not to enter the new month with you. There are some people that are planning already as this December is coming. They are trying to meet up their sacrifices, all those occultic kingdoms and others. And they will be planning a lot of bloodshares. Some people will try and do one or two things, go diabolic way, fetish way, to be able to fast track customers to themselves, to be able to make a lot of sales, because this is season. Whether you like it, you believe it or not, it is season. It is the last month of the year. I don't want you to enter the month of December the same way, wearing the same garment spiritually, carrying the same heavy load, carrying the same setback, stagnancy to the last month of the year. You want this last month of the year to be glorious, you need to carry out this practical prayer. Because prayer is the master key to be able to block the repetition of what happened last month that is not pleasant to you and to your family, not to follow you to enter the new month. Whether you like it or not, December, a lot of people will experience massive turnaround, change, glorious. Why some people will pay the price for the year to end. You and your family will not be a partaker of that in Jesus' name. I started doing this prayer in the month of July. July was tough for me. My father was 10. So I prayed to the Lord. I said, how do I be able to prevent this negative story, negative experience of the other months not to follow me again to the month of August? I can foresee the August is going to be glorious, but what do I need to do? If you keep on doing one particular things, you may not really go far. But if you always have different methods, different things to do, they will not be able to monitor you or control you. Do you know that in the four corners of the world, we are being monitored by the universe. The universe are different. Angels are there, demons are there, spirits are there, occultisms are there, different idols, worshippers are there. Why God is the creator of the whole universe? Because God said he makes the good and the bad. You can see that in the book of Deuteronomy and also Isaiah. No one is like him, but we always ask for his mercy. Some people that belong to some secret cult societies that need to complete their rituals will be sharing blood. All those universes are, everybody's struggling to be the one in charge, to be the number one. Even there was a fight in heaven. Satan, which is Lucifer, and the angel of God, but God's son send Angel Michael to wrestle with the Lucifer, and they pushed the Lucifer as from heaven. So they are always dragging powers. There's this power, there's this challenge that who wants to be the highest. But if you can do this, whatsoever arrow that are throwing, whatsoever things that are doing, you and your family will not experience it. Is anybody planning evil for you? Have they set any plan for this December? Have they marked you that you're going to die in this December? Have they planned their plan and set their target towards this December? Don't worry. If you can do this, God will show you mercy. Just one particular fruit will help you to stop the enemy plans not to come to pass in your life. Just one particular fruit will help you to prevent them not to succeed over you, your business, your marriage, or that. Is there anything that has been caging you? You can also use this fruit to break out from that cage, to break out from that spell. And I want to be bringing to you is coconut. Coconut is a very wonderful fruit. It carries this power to do this particular work. I will tell you why. Now, for you to break and destroy the reproach of the enemy, for you to be able to make their works over you to collapse, and to be able to stop this blood sucking man, not to stop your blood, you need this coconut. When you get your coconut, it has three eyes. Look at what you're going to be doing. You just say, I call the God, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit to witness the Spirit. Coconut prayer. And my angels, that I decide, as I smash this coconut, I collapse every ghost of darkness over me. Everything that I suffer in this month, we know every bad luck, every story, every setback, miscarriages of blessings, miscarriages of pregnancy, or whatsoever, will no longer follow me to cross over to the next month. Any evil that will take place in next month as I smash this coconut, I destroy all their powers. I destroy all their weapons. Now, people smashing coconuts, they have different meaning. But I'm smashing this coconut based on separating yourself from setback, from the sorrows of the previous months, not to follow, not to wear the same garments of hardship and struggle and disappointment, or whatsoever you call it, not to wear the same garments, not to carry out the same negative vibration, to prevent that spirit not to follow you to the last month of the year, so that your December will be full of glorious. I did this when I was about to enter August. When I asked God, what do I do? I can't continue. I just say one simple coconut. So I just made that prayer. And guess what? August was glorious. That was how I got revelation on coconut breaking. As I break these coconuts, I separate my family, my business, from the spirit of grief. Blood-sucking demons will never use me and my family to end their year sacrifice. The remaining valley of nothing will no longer be my portion. Yes, some people are in the valley of nothing. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. They will still cross over the next year. Nothing. They've managed to save their only heart strength or whatever. I will no longer remain in the value of nothing. Then when you are done praying your prayer, just pray. Then you will reject it. you will reject it round your head 7 times. When it means for you to round it with your head, you are simply rejecting that thing. You are simply rejecting it. Please, it's not diabolical. God has warned that I've given you this fruit. This coconut has been there before you were born. Yes. Everything God created is for purpose. Then you will reject it. Reject it all over your body. Reject it. If you are a mother, you will reject it for your husband, your children. You reject it. I will not remain in the value of nothing again. My December will be glorious. It will be my December to be remembered. You will just pray. When you are done praying it, you will smash it. Now, smashing these coconuts, you are destroying their plants. Once you smash this coconut, no matter the plant of the enemy that month, it will collapse. When they ring their bell, when decisions are taken in the realm of the spirit, what will happen in the following month? Before they will ring the bell, you have done your own. Anything they are doing, it will return back to sender. It will pass you by. You and your family name will be deleted totally from the list of destruction that will take place in that month. Please, you have to carry out this practical prayer on the last day of this month of November. That is why I'm recording this video. On the last day of this month of November, before you enter December. Try this. Even if you have no suitor is coming, stop that thing not to follow you again. Block that spirit not to follow you, so that all the blessing that God has for you, December will enter your hand. Now, another thing, when you smash this coconut, the water of the coconut is a blessing. It's a mysterious blessing. As the water enters the ground, so shall all your blessing for that month of the following month will manifest. Yes, the glory that the coconut water carries is strange power, a mysterious glory, because it's a mysterious water that only God knows how the water enter into coconut. As this water splits on this floor, on the ground, so shall a blessing locate me from east, from north, from west, from south. If they say they are strong, they should come and pack the water of coconut. Remember, when you smash this coconut, smash it very well so that it will scatter. They can never gather the pieces. It is spiritual fruit and powerful. And it's what God doesn't joke with what he has created. This is what I want you to just do. Please do it. And you see changes in the month of December. I will also bring you what you have to do when you enter the new month, so that the remaining months will be glorious. See you again in my next video. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, and the Lord will bless you.